Day 14, I rent a scooter again from my accommodation and I went to Ocam Ocam Beach, which was recommended by my guide from the previous day. Again, there was no one there, not tourists, maybe two or three, just a few local people enjoying the beach. It's a very long beach. I tried to have a swim, but there was low tide, so I didn't really enjoy that. And I didn't stay very much. I just did a vlog and returned back with the scooter. The entrance fee here was a few pesos, I think 20 pesos or so.